after 5 weeks of protests that shut down classes, UC grad workers have reached a deal to boost their pay and benefits. If it is officially approved, it will end that strike. Union officials say it includes pay increases from about $24,000 a year to about $34,000 a year. They'll have also increased and expanded benefits. A ratification vote is scheduled for next week.